What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just pigging out.
Pigging out? Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Oh! Oh, you guys!
Hey, Melvin!
Hey, Melvin!
Job.
Funny,
come
huh?
Come on, Mel.
No, Melvin!
Oh, that's not funny, you guys! Leave him alone!
Swing him! Swing him!
No, you guys! Barry,
Whoa!
Come on.
Whoa!
Dude!
Oh my God!
Let's bury him.
Yeah.
Bury him.
Want to stick on you instead?
Come on, you guys, leave me alone.
You want to bury him? Come on. Come on. All right, let's bury him.
Come on, Melvin.
Oh my gosh. Hey, look what I found. What is it?
I don't know. It looks like a buried treasure.
A buried treasure? Get real, Diana. This is reality. Oh my God. What is it? It's a box. Oh my God.
Look at it all. Oh, it's so green.
There must be close to $1 million in here. And it's mine. Because I'm the one who thought of digging the hole. It's mine.
I
don't care. I don't care. It's mine.
Hey, what are you two girls fighting about?
Look what we found.
Oh, whoa. That's pretty cool.
Mine. Oh, my.
No, it's mine.
Hey, I found
you guys. Come here and look at this.
Hey, come on, you guys. Come on, cut it out.
What is that? Where'd you guys find it?
Money.
Right here.
Oh my God.
Hey, it's mine.
No,
wait,
shut
up.
Guys.
Hey, so what are we going to get by arguing? Why don't we just split it all the money up, even Steven?
All right,
but we better split it fairly.
Wait a minute here. I think I should get some of the money, I mean most of the money, because I was the one that drove you here, all right?
So what?
I found the box. Such a snob.
Okay. I never.
And let's hope you don't.
Come on, guys. Let's just get our stuff out of here.
Things heavy.
And go home.
Ow,
get
you guys.
Get and go home.
I think it's about time we should leave now. Pack our stuff in the hearse and leave.
But Melvie, we don't have a hearse.
Oh, well.
Come on.
Right.
Let's go.
Come on, guys. Let's go home.
Find the money.
Hey, look, I got sand in my apple.
Look, I got sand
in my apple.
That sounds good.
Is that sand in your calf?
Yeah.
When are you getting it off?
Tomorrow morning.
Are you
really?
Anybody get the frisbee?
Where's the frisbee at? Frisbee,
who cares?
I got it.
These things are real good.
Oh,
we have a bad Melvin.
Oh, well, we'll get him next time.
Yeah, who needs them?
Melvin.
Whose stinky shoes are those? Oh, they're mine.
Yeah. Well, I think
where's my other one?
Go.
I do not have one leg. Oh, there it is.
Come on.
Go. Come on.
Let's go. Everything gone?
I'm not saying bye to you.
Come on.
All right, don't be so pushy.
Who got the money? Don't forget the money.
We
got the money right there.
Boy, I'm sure glad we split this money up already. Yeah, I'll probably get myself a Porsche.
Hey, that's a good idea. I could buy that 924 I always wanted.
Hey, how about something to drink, Melvin?
I suppose I might have some wine lying about somewhere.
Hey, girl. A little slumber party. Okay, that's a good idea. But whose house we can have that?
Oh, come on, you can have it at my house. There's a lot of room there.
Yeah, I'll bring the champagne, and you can bring the things to eat, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
It's about time. Thought I was gonna die listening to these girls talk about some stupid slumber party.
What did you get, anyways?
Pumiceon 1967. I hope you enjoy it while you can. It was a very good year.
Why don't you pour it, Melvin?
Alright.
Tell me, Lisa, who does your hair? It looks totally different.
You like it? My aunt did it for me last night.
It's definitely you.
Why, thank you, Diana.
Diana, darling, I think I should take you home so you can get your stuff for tonight.
Is your house tonight, Lisa?
Yes, 8:00.
Okay.
Remember to bring the champagne, and you guys, when you come, bring your money so we can count it just to see if the guys split it up fairly.
Right.
Well, I better be going too, so I have enough time to get ready.
Bye. Remember tonight. So, what are you going to be doing tonight, Melvin?
Nothing much. I guess I'll just be hanging around for a while.
That sounds interesting.
So, you guys are planning to party, huh?
Yeah. I hope it turns out fun.
But of course it will. Your parties are never dead.
Well, since Stacy's left, I better be going.
Well, all right. Well, hey, Steve, remember that baseball game tomorrow night?
Okay, I'll be there.
Okay. Well, hey, wait a minute, I'll go with you.
See you guys later.
Bye. So, what are you going to be doing tonight, Melvin?
Oh, nothing much. I guess I'll just be hanging around for a while.
Yeah, that sounds quite interesting. I think I better be going now.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Do you have a 5?
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't it my turn?
No, it doesn't matter.
Well,
I had a
7.
There. No.
Yes.
How'd you know it was a 7?
Because I saw
you're a cheater. I don't want to play anymore.
I don't care.
I don't want to play anymore.
Did you get
that's
some new
there. I'm winning. I don't want to lose.
Oh, yeah. Did you want to try it?
Yeah.
Oh. Come on. I still want to play, brat.
No. You're cheating.
I don't
care. You were looking at my cards.
So? I don't care.
What do you guys want to do tonight?
Why don't we make some crank calls to people? Yeah. Why don't we call Melvin?
Come on, he's such a cutie.
Come on, Diana. He's such a goon. Everybody hates him.
Hey, he's a nice guy. He may not look like a babe, but he's a cool dude.
Yeah, I guess you're right. He's just a little bit weird, though.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Lisa. He's kind of a creepy guy.
Yeah. I know what we could do. We could count our money.
Yeah. First, I want refills in the champagne department.
Diana, don't you think you've had enough?
I want more than enough.
Give me that. Do you want some more too, Stacy?
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure.
Down to the cranks.
Okay, who should we call? Who do you want to call?
Why don't we just call Melvin, just to see what he's doing. I feel sorry for him being all alone tonight.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Okay. Hey, there's no one answering.
I wonder where it could be. Don't think he's got a hot date. Wonder where he went.
I don't know. Oh well.
You guys, you know, I don't feel good.
What's wrong?
I don't know, but can I use your bathroom, Lisa?
Yeah, sure. I hope nothing's really wrong with you.
I hope so, too. Well, I'm gonna take my money with me in the bathroom because I don't trust you guys.
Oh, yeah, right.
We should have called him.
Hello, Steve? Yeah, this is Lisa. What are you doing? Well, I was just wondering, do you think you could come over right now? Because I have something really important to tell you. Oh, you are? Well, it's really important. Yeah, it is kind of serious. Okay, thanks a lot. Okay, bye. Come on in.
Well, okay, but I can only stay for a few minutes. What's up?
Have a seat. I really don't know how to tell you this, so I'll just say it. Stacy got murdered last night.
Yeah, right, Lisa. Now, what do you want?
You don't believe me, do you?
How could I believe such a silly story?
It's true! Stacy is dead, as of last night. It seems as though she didn't feel so good, so she went into the bathroom, and me and Diana were wondering what was taking her so long, so we went in there to see what was going on, and we found her lying on the floor, dead. I'm sorry, Steve. Listen, if you don't mind, could we keep this our little secret?
I can't believe this is happening. It all seems like a bad dream.
I'm sorry.
Here it goes, Mama.
Today. Yeah. So how have you been lately, Melvin?
Oh, hanging in there, I suppose.
Did you hear about what happened at the slumber party?
Lisa, don't tell me that.
Oh, you mean about Stacy's poisoning?
Poisoning?
I mean murder.
Well, how did you find out about that?
Well, Steve told me.
Steve?
Well, Steve wasn't going to tell anybody. I thought you told me Steve wasn't going to tell anyone.
He told me he wasn't going to tell anybody.
Let's go get a match.
You want to?
Ah, Johnny always, and he over the years makes very few mistakes. This is the 11th season out of South Carolina State. Throw it is 16 yards.
Hello?
Hello, Melvin. This is Steve.
How are you?
Oh, fine. I was just wondering if you called any of the guys about the ball game tonight.
No, not yet. But I intend to. But tell me, have you gotten in touch with anybody yet?
No, I thought I'd call you first. By the way, have you heard from Tim yet? He was supposed to call me after he got his yard work done to let me know if he was going or not.
No, I haven't heard from him at all today. Not at all.
Oh, okay. Maybe I'll just call him and if I don't... And if he doesn't answer,
well,
I'll just go there and see, wait for him to go.
You might wake him up or something. I mean, he might be sleeping.
Well, if he is, I'll just have to wake him up, won't I?
I guess so.
Oh, guess what? I have a great place to hide my money.
Oh, yeah?
In the glove compartment of my car.
Oh, I see.
Why don't you call Paul about the game, okay?
All right.
Goodbye, Mel.
Goodbye.
Diana? Yeah, this is me, Lisa. What are you doing? Nothing as usual, huh? Well, I was just wondering if, you heard from any of the guys lately. Weren't they supposed to go to some stupid ball game or something? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, wait a minute, I think someone's at the door. Hold on, okay? Yeah, who is it?
Lisa, it's me, Melvin.
Melvin? Oh. Well, come on in.
I really gotta talk to you. So you can please get off the phone?
Yeah, well, just keep trying to get in touch with those crazy dudes, okay?
I'm afraid that won't be necessary.
Huh? Oh. Okay, well, bye-bye, Diana.
What are you talking about?
Well, you know how Steve and Tim are supposed to go to the game?
Yeah, so?
Well, apparently Steve went to go pick up Tim.
Mm-hmm.
And they started driving towards the Dodger Stadium. When all of a sudden some drunk man ran a red light and bashed into the side of Steve's car. It killed both of them.
Oh my God. No, say it isn't true.
I'm sorry, Lisa.
Well, how'd you find out about all this?
Well, I just got off the phone with the police, and they said that There was a car accident. I guess Steve had my phone number down in his wallet in case of emergency or something. Pretty good emergency, huh?
Melvin, how could you joke around right now?
I'm sorry. I better be going.
I suggest you call Paul and Diane and tell them what happened. Or do you want me to?
I don't know. I guess I could call Diane and you could call Paul, okay?
All right. Take care, Lisa.
This is a very nice dinner, Lisa.
Thank you.
Yes, it is very good. What do you think of it, Melvin?
It's pretty good.
Thank you, everybody. I'm really glad you all enjoy it. Now I'd like to really talk about what we came here for tonight.
But I'd like to know what's going on around here.
Well, I'm really not quite sure myself, but I do think it boils down to one person doing all this.
Well, what makes you think that, Lisa?
Well, it just seems as though that particular person has to know that we all have something in common.
What's that?
Yeah, what's that?
A portion of the money.
Well, do you think that the killer is doing all this just to get their money?
Yeah, I believe so.
I disagree with all of you. The only person who really did get murdered was Stacy. I've told you all before that Tim and Steve died in a car accident on the way to the stadium.
Yes, I know, Melvin, but don't you think somebody could have planned that accident?
Well, I don't know.
Whoever it was, it's all over now. We just all have to stick together.
Now, Paul, do you think that the killer could be here at this table this very minute?
Come on, you guys. You can't honestly think that one of us is the killer. I mean, we've known each other for so long and been such good friends, it seems, you know, impossible.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I don't know about you people, but I'm gonna hide my money where nobody will find it.
Where's that, Diana?
I have this perfect spot right underneath my bed.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good you have a spot for yours. I still haven't decided upon a place for mine.
Thanks for dinner. Baby leaving now.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Oh, that was great. Hmm. Want to lock in my car, Melvin?
Sure, why not? Yeah. See you later, Lisa.
Bye-bye, you guys.
Bye now. This has been very nice. Well, I think I'd better go too, Lisa.
Do you have to leave so soon?
Yeah, I have things to do, but it was still very nice.
Oh, I'm glad you like it. When will I see you next?
I'll give you a call tomorrow and we'll do something. Okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I know, this was a fun day.
I'm glad you invited me.
Oh, I'm glad you could come. Want some more tea?
Oh, yeah, please. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
So, are you going to get that cute little sailor outfit you saw in the mall yesterday?
I don't know. Since I'm out of work, I hardly have any money. Can you believe they're asking $65 for it?
You're kidding!
No!
Oh my gosh. Prices these days.
Really?
Oh, do you know what time it is?
Oh, it's about 10 to 5. Why?
Oh, I'm supposed to let the dog out at 4:30.
You're a little late, aren't you?
Yeah, I better be going.
Oh, wait, no, stay a few more minutes, please.
Okay, just a few more minutes, though.
Oh, that reminds me. I better check on the clothes in the washer and take the clothes off the line. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, hurry. Okay.
I will.
All right.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
wonder what's taking her so long. I'm gonna go find out.